Greetings in Jesus' name. For today's short meditation, let's turn our Bibles to Job chapter 19, verses from 25 to 27. For I know that my Redeemer lives, and that at the last he will stand upon the earth, and after my skin has been thus destroyed, then in my flesh I shall see God, whom I shall see on my side, and my eyes shall behold, and not another. My heart faints within me. Yes, our Redeemer is alive. Here we can see that Job is saying this verse with great pain and agony in his heart, because his friends were wrongly accusing Job, saying that Job has committed some great sin and God is punishing him for that. Job was not able to understand of why his life was falling apart and why his friends are accusing him. But Job is confident that God will appear and vindicate him from the charges of his friends who are accusing him. And also Job is also confident that he will see God. And indeed, Job both sees God and is also vindicated at the end of the book. Job was able to say with authority, I know in whom I believe. I know that my Redeemer lives. I know that all the plans and promises of God will one day be fully realized. Yes, Job knew this. Job had an assurance that if God has said something, he will definitely do it. So today, we can also be rest assured in this promise, like Job, that our Redeemer lives. We hope this thought was a blessing to you all. Click the subscribe button so you can receive more content like this. May God bless you and guide you this day.